go, honey. You go that way or this way? Come on. It ain't as bad as it looked. I think this is the way. Go left over there, it's easier. Trying to go up this? Well, you ain't gonna be able to turn around, I don't think. Thank you.
stop firing properly. Hang on.
Trail. Side, you got it. Yep, come straight down where you are. You got it. Come on, you're not going anywhere. You got it. Come on, Charity. He wasn't, he thought he was, same as you think you are, but anyway. Even you've tucked over before anyway, so just come straight towards me. Come on. You got this. I mean, there's some big drops, but I mean, you're going real slow. You're just going to crawl over them. So we want to get you over here a little bit. I mean, it's downhill. You're going to get... No, because then this hole's really big. We need to get you sort of onto here a little bit. So come straight down here.
Just listen to these and you'll be fine. We got all day.
Come on straight. Come on straight. Come on. Yes, this is going to come down now, so just keep coming straight. Come on straight. You're sort of positioned. You've got to keep it cut to keep away from that this big rock here. Okay, so now you just need to let it come over. Keep coming. Keep coming. Nice and steady. Nice and steady. There you go. There you go. That's it, you're down. Drive out of it. Good job, girl. See, nothing to it. No. I mean, it's scary, but it's nothing to it. Yeah, that's why we're here, isn't it?
Cool going up it. Bobby rolled on that part one time. I said Bobby rolled on that. up right there. You're hooked, you're back back right's hooked on that rock. You're either gonna have to get further right. Yeah, right there. Hook at it, Sunday. Whoa, you're still hooked on that rock. Whoa. Back up. Slow. You turn your wheel the other way. Yeah, try to get closer to that bank. All right, if your back tire will stay on that rock, you should be able to go. Yep. Yeah, but go slow so that back tire stays on that rock. Yeah. Now you got it. Now you go wherever you want. Nice. Hey, there's a right turn right up there. You can come back down here.
What am I going down now? This is steep. Can you see me from the front?
Oh yeah, you're good. Come on now. It's fine. Good job, buddy. You want to eat? Let's go to the actual ridge part. Well, let's go on up to the top of the ridge and eat. It's not too far away. Shit, my bad. Hey, go up that.
Got it.
Oh yeah, you can do that. Two-wheel drive.
Six. Houston, we have clearance for takeoff. Oh no. A blood went to my head.
This way last time, and then we had to go back down where down there, and that's where the snake fell in Brian's razor, right there. Let me look. I don't think this is it. Yeah, this is it. It is nothing. It is absolutely nothing. Like, I mean, I wouldn't have even really known this was hard just walking it if I'd never seen it and heard everybody talk about it. It's nothing. And this is the hardest part. This entrance is supposed to be really difficult. It's nothing.
Is that the trail up there?
Yeah, come on up. Yes, I promise it is nothing.
I wanna walk.
Well, we're gonna eat lunch right here.
you've got it though, Charity. I know you don't want to, but the challenge is to get here and do this trail. And you've got that, it just drove up there. When you get to the top, it's going to lean that way a little bit, but not badly. No more than any other trail. So you just drive up there, go and get in your buggy, bring it up. I'll stand here and I'll stand on the top and bring you up, okay? Yeah, just drive. Yeah, like 5 miles an hour, just drive into it and come on up. I'll go stand at the top. This way.
I can't do it.
You can do it, Charity.
I don't want to do that part.
You've got this.
Let's try.
Come on, bring it here.
Right.
You've got it. You got it. What? It's easy.
What happens if I roll?
Where are you going?
If you go that way.
No, you're not. You're not rolling, Charity. Do you want me to take your winch rope out the front and tie it to that tree? I'm not going to winch you up with it, but I'll tie it to that tree so you can't go anywhere if you want. But you've got this. That's no worse than what you just came down. It's less steep than what you came down a few minutes ago. Okay, we're climbing this time, but that you saw how easy his machine just drove up there.
The rock is like sandpaper.
You got it.
You don't have to gas it. You don't ever have to get out of control. As long as you just throttle through it, you'll crawl right
nice
up.
Nice steady power through it. You'll drive up it.
If you just listen to us and go where we tell you, it'll be no problem. And you'll be very happy that you did it, and it'll be an awesome badge of honor trail.
Well, I'm still going to want my winch
rope. Okay, that's fine. Good job.
Get on it. Drive the front up. Right, straight. Drive. Come on, a bit further up. Come on. Right, stop. You're up. That's it.
I don't like this.
It's okay. You ain't gonna roll off, you popped. Let me get rid of your winch cable.
No, you won't need it again.
No, you won't. That's the hardest part. Good job, baby. I'm glad you did that. You can say you did Walden's Ridge.
More that way. Go on. Keep coming. Right, now drive towards me straight. You're coming down, you're going to bump the bottom. Go on, right now. That's it. Drive up there. You're off now. Yeah, just drive straight forward. Good job. Yeah. Good job. Well, that's the hardest part we're doing here. The bit further on is like technical for positioning, but no more difficult than this. All right, good job, girl. That's freaking awesome. You looked scared in your eyes, though, when you came up there. But it's good that it's done. All right, my turn. Watch me f*** it up and roll off the mountain now. No. Thank you. as you drive towards Ryan. Turn in more. And then just drive it down. Once you go, you've got to go though now. Start to go. Just go. Drive through it. Turn in and drive through it. Turn in. There you go. There you go. Drive through it. Drive, 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 drive. Passenger's about to drop and hit a rock. It's gonna hit now. Okay, now you've got to drive over that rock on your front passenger. Keep straight, just drive over it, hug that tree all the way down. Hold your steering wheel while you're turning. Turn back. There you go. Come straight down. There you go. Come on down. It's gonna slide. Come on, let it roll a second. Stop. Drive up onto that rock now, straight up onto it. Nice and steady. Keep your wheel straight, otherwise you're gonna knock the steering wheel out of your hand. Straighten your wheel up. There you go. That's it. You're down. Good job. Just drag around that big rock there, Charity.
No, it's right up here around the corner. We'll stop before we go over it.
Over that rock, okay? Go that way. Good job. Go forward. Okay. Let me get a look at you. All right, straighten up and come straight towards me. There you go. It's going to drop at the back. It's going to tip you that way. Okay. No. Ooh. Come on. Come up over that rock. Okay. Right. Okay. Right. Straighten your wheels up, please. Come straight at me. You've got to go that way. a little bit, come on. Right, turn it this way. Turn it this way more. This way, come towards me. You're trying to get onto that rock there and snug that one. This way more, this way, right, straight. Okay. Okay, come on, come on, you're good. Come on. All right, back's gonna start coming up. Snug this rock.
Walden's Ridge, done! Good job, honey. Time you went hydro steer. No, you can go straight on down. Body.
times.
Good job, guys. That was fun.
It was fun. And Charity did it. All that I can't do it, I'm not doing it.